you guys. So, we haven't played Fitz in a while. It's been a while for us, and tonight we got to meet the owner. And that was a lovely experience. We need to do that again. She needs to come over and hang out with us. Seriously though, we really haven't done a show here in a while, and so if you guys want to help out and make us feel at home, don't sit with your back next to us. I'm just kidding. He doesn't think I'm talking about. I'm just kidding. Seriously, relationship. You give, we give. We are satisfied. We'll never play less harder than you show us that you like us. How about that? Anyway, this song goes up to Patrick because I love him. This summer, top hats in Hollywood are going to tell you the mystery of God. The question is, are you going to alert them? What? 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 I was an hour and a half late. That makes absolutely no sense. He drives a Civic. How sane is that? This goes out to Casey. So cute. So this is Rose. This is his first show with us, so say hello, Rose. I said say hello, not hi. Say hello. I was just kidding. I love you. Here and there, and this next song that we have played for you is special to us. But I want to say something about this song is that Andre thinks it's awesome. But besides that, I want to say that, you know, growing up that after 20 years, you've seen some people. So I know that there's people upstairs and there's people everywhere. And maybe you don't like us. Maybe you don't want to watch us. Maybe you think we're all cute. We are. And I am the only one who's single. That's a true story. But honestly, here's what I want to do. And I don't care how many people there's in this room. If you guys do this for me, I will love you forever. Everybody in here. Maybe you haven't had somebody pass away in your life, and that's good. Be blessed. But if you had, here's what we're going to do. There's a part at the end of the song in which I don't sing. Well, I don't sing at all, but I'm saying I don't scream. And maybe you can scream, maybe you can't, but here's what I want you to do. If you get to give anybody in your life that you never got to say goodbye, but passed away and died, I want you to take the mic from it. I just want you to say their name. If you can't scream it, just say it. I'll start, because I know people. And I'll scream it. And if you can think of anybody, maybe somebody that you just wish that they would know how much it is that you love them. And we'll all hope and pray that that even though they died, you know, one day too soon, it wasn't a moment too late. And so hopefully you'll enjoy this with us.